What's going on? Who's shooting?
I don't know.
But Paul!
It's probably Jose or the Colombians. We need to get out of here. Where is the car? Come on! This place is going to be storming with cops any minute. Where is the car?
At the end of the bridge, down the street.
All right.
Hang on a minute. What car? We don't need a car. We just need to wait here until...
Look, it's not for you.
Please don't tell me that's the money and you're going on the run. It's insane!
Honey, this is none of your business anymore. Just let it go.
No!
You can't stop us.
What have you gone mad? She's a drug dealer. People have died because of her.
Jane,
you'll never get away with it. This is wrong and you know it.
Honey, don't make this any harder than it already is. Look, I'm asking you for 2 minutes in return. If I hadn't come back with you, they would have killed you.
Exactly, Zane. You're not like them. You never will be. You won't make it. By tomorrow morning, every police resource in the country will be put to tracking you down.
Come on, let's go.
We are going to go. Just... Look, give us enough time to get away. In the confusion, they'll never know.
But they will, Zane. From me. I'm not going to let you do this. Throw your whole life away.
Honey, please.
No, Zane. Wrong.
Move.
Kristen.
I'm not going to let her stop us. Not now.
Okay, please, put the gun down.
You see, Zane? Is this what you want?
Honey, I've made my choice.
Kristen Shaw, I'm arresting you for accessory to murder. Kidnapping a police officer. Do not have to say anything, but...
No. What did you do? Honey. Honey. She's dead. What did you do?
I didn't. I didn't mean to. She was going to... What are we going to do?